Stop that. Get some dirt in there.
I think I'm going to order some more dirt.
Say what?
I'm going to order some more dirt so you can have some.
Well, if I had some, I'd put it out there where I've dug up that mess.
Well, quite, I'm going to get about 12 yards, I think.
I'll get wheelbarrow full of soil.
Okay.
When's it coming?
Well, I haven't decided yet. I got to deal with what I've already got for now.
Are you...
Oh, hey, Vern.
Hey.
What you doing?
I thought you were probably out at Chuck today.
No, he's got Carolyn's birthday, so.
All right. Birthday.
Fixing some tin here.
Well, I've got pieces of things together here. Don't know how. Better try to stop that stuff somehow. Better stop the... Try to do something you can't. We'll have to quit trying, I think.
What you doing there?
Do
what?
I?
It's part of your drainage, or?
I want to put this on there to.
Oh, keep the ivy out, huh?
Catch the dirt there. Sir.
Oh, okay.
Put the stuff back there so it won't go in there. Try to. Block off the ivy too, some of it.
Uh-huh. Oh, like a...
But it'll still come on up, I'm sure.
Uh-huh.
Went down and got your...
Tin snips? Yeah.
Found these and don't need them. Maybe use it on that job there.
Uh-huh.
I get down. I can't get back up.
That looks really good.
I've got to keep it low down. When I fertilize it and water it, so it doesn't grow.
Doesn't look like you have any gophers now. No gophers.